Just a quick update on the Kamen Rider Decade helmet. I went back and I revised it because I wasn't too happy about how this one was looking. The bars were too skinny and there was no crown around the helmet. Unlike show accuracy, there is a crown around the helmet and the bars are a lot thicker. So this is 100% freehand. I have not used pepper profiles at all, which I'm very proud about. And I'm gonna go ahead and do the paint job and then install the lens and see how much of a difference it looks. You can already tell that there's a massive difference between this one and that one. So we'll see how much further it will be after the paint job is over. Thanks for watching, guys. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and like the video. Thanks for your time. Bye.